So how's it going, guys and girls? It's Oak here, back to more FIFA 15 and back with another video for you guys today. If you remember a couple of days ago, I did a video called That Guy Welbs, in which I literally got Welbeck from a pack the day before, put him into a squad, played a couple of games with him, and you guys seem to really enjoy that. So I'm doing the same thing for you guys today. As I said, I'd do like one episode a week for those of you guys who actually enjoy that sort of stuff. So today's video is going to be around Ibrahimovic, who I obviously got in a pack the other day. If you guys do enjoy the video, then please be sure to drop a like rating down below. If we could try and smash 2,500 likes, that'd be absolutely amazing, guys, and very much appreciated. Also, let me know what you guys think the score for tonight's game, the Arsenal game tonight. Let me know what you guys think the score is going to be, and what I'll do is I'll take, like, basically, I do this all the time on Twitter, whatever, like, the most people say the score is going to be, I'll go down to the shop, chuck a tenner on it. If it comes in, great. If it doesn't, who really cares? Tenner. So yeah, let me know what you guys think the score is going to be in the comment section down below. And if you need to buy any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to use the link in the description down below and use the discount code OAKL to get the most money off your coins. Without further ado, enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll catch you. This is the team right here, guys, I've decided to go with in order to try and get the most out of Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Of course, the guy that I just packed the other day. If you missed that video, you can be sure to go check it out, link in the description down below. But without further ado, let's see how Zlat will fare on the field and also under my thumb control, which, let's be honest, isn't that great. All right, then, so this is the team we've come up against. He's got a pretty good squad there. He's got a pretty BPL squad there. Di Maria, Aguero, and Sturridge to name a few. And Matic. Matic is like a freaking brick wall in CDM. So, fingers crossed, we can do well here. Fingers crossed we can penetrate with Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Go on, Zlat. Go on, Zlat. Use that pen. Oh, come on. Oh, my gosh. What a bloody ball, mate. Go on, Zlatan. Oh, for God's sake, he's getting shoved off. Oh, my gosh. He got so lucky. That's a definite pass back. He's going to take a shot here. Oh, my God. Shit, that was so close. That wasn't even, like, on purpose, though. It's so ridiculous. Great goal. That was such a ridiculous free kick to give away, because it wasn't even like I did that on purpose. Already 1-0 down, this is not looking too good. What a ball! Finish that, Zlatan! Go on, you absolute monster! I am shocked that I'm straight back in this. I'm not going to lie to you guys. As soon as I saw Daniel Sturridge and Aguero, I was like, this is going to be a problem for me. This is going to be a massive problem for me. But Zlatan, putting it away, we're back in this! What a goal. Love that. Oh my gosh, Zlatan, yes. You love that, mate. Oh, hello. He's got it back somehow. Oh my gosh. She's like poetry in motion here. That's a bad ball. What a ball again. It might have been Lucas actually made the ball. Oh. Got on it. Oh, nice header actually from Cavani there. What a ball. What a shot. Wow. That's what I mean, Kun Aguero, he's just deadly, mate. He's just absolutely deadly. Okay, Zlatan, I can see the run, mate. I can see it, I've played it, I've played you. Beautiful ball. Come on, Zlatan. Put it away, son. Check, great save. Great save. Oh, yes. Uh-oh. Why would you pass it to him? For fuck's sake, there's an absolute blinding run going down the wing and you're fucking playing it inside. Idiot. Come on. Come on, Zlatan. Put it away. Ref. Ref. Edison Cavani, have a dink. Oh my days, blinding shot. Absolute belter. Off the post and in to put us up 2-1. That is not bad at all. I'll take that all day, I'm not gonna lie. He's been putting a lot of pressure on lately. But, wow, what a strike. I'm impressed with that. Bosh, top left. You don't save that, mate. What's happening? Oh my days, wow! So close, that was almost going just over check. Just gonna dip in, little dipper. Oh! Oh! Cavani, to Ibra! Put it away, Ibra, for goodness sake, mate! Come on, you've gotta be doing, I've gotta be doing better than that. Here we go. This is your chance, Ibra. Redeem yourself, my friend. Redeem it! Ladies and gentlemen, somehow I've managed to win this game. I don't know how. Well, I do know how. We had a stunning strike from Cavani that put us up after we were level. I mean, a nice little goal from Ibrahimovic there. But in fairness, actually saying that, none of his shots are really that great. He got a pretty good free kick, I'm not going to lie. I respect that. Edison Cavani got man of the match there. As you can see, he was the man of the hour. absolute blinding performance from him. Either way, hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video, and if you have, please do be sure to drop a like rating down below. If we can hit 2,500 likes again, guys, that'd be absolutely amazing. This is going to be something I'm going to be doing every single week, I think. I'll be picking, like, an awesome player from Team of the Week or an awesome player I pack and build a team around that player and see how they perform. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it, like I said, though. And if you want to subscribe, if you're not already, then be sure to do that. All the links to all coin sponsors and all that great stuff in the description down below, as well as previous videos. I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Have a great day, and goodbye. Whoop!